In today's Move It Monday segment, we're talking about workouts with a partner. We've got Angie Gallagher here. And Angie, what do you see as the benefits of working out with someone else?
There are a lot of benefits. First of all, you're going to enjoy your workouts when you're working with somebody that you enjoy being with. But secondly, your accountability is going to be higher because that person is expecting you to be there. And third, your intensity level usually goes up because you've got somebody to compete with, so you're going to go the extra mile to complete those reps.
Yeah, you can push each other along the way. We've got an 8-pound medicine ball, and we've got a few exercises we're going to show people.
Yes, so we're just going to warm up by taking the medicine ball, slamming it towards your partner. Whoops, you want to make sure we're distance apart. There you go. And you want to do this about 1 to 2 minutes to kind of get the whole body warmed up, blood flowing back and forth.
All right.
Great. There's one. Then we're going to come down and do something for the plank with your partner, head to head. In position of a plank, making sure your abs are tight. You're going to take turns slapping your hands. So as you're working your upper body, you're working your core. As you can probably feel now, getting a little out of breath.
Yeah, I'm holding those abs too.
Excellent upper body exercise. Now for your lower body, you're going to take the ball, stand distance apart. We're going to do a one-legged roll. So you're going to squat down, roll the ball to your partner. They're going to stand, pick it up, and then you're going to go back down, roll it back. So it's a one-legged squat. Obviously going to improve your balance, but it's excellent for all those little stabilizer muscles in your leg.
Yep, I can
feel
it. Your
glute. So it's an excellent lower body exercise.
I like that one.
All right. Finally, if you come down into a plank position, the partner wants to make sure their back isn't sagging. And if it's too difficult, they can come down to their knees. The other partner is going to lay down, place their calf on the back, raise one leg up in the air, and you're going to raise those hips. Now you're going to see resistance because I'm using you to press down. And we're working the glutes, lower body, and abs. So we do a set of about 20, switching legs, then it would be your turn to use me.
Oh, great ideas. Fun things you could do with a friend, a spouse, somebody that you want to get moving with. If you want to talk to Angie about any other classes, go to fitnesswithangie.com. For KCCI News Channel 8, Iowa's News Leader, I'm Molly Nelson.